Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Angelique. I'd like to discuss something that's just happened to me, or is happening at the moment. And it's something that's very, very funny. It's about Facebook and people you accept on Facebook, and they send you messages, and some of them just get a bit overexcited. It's about both ladies and gentlemen on Facebook. Or would I not say gentlemen? Men. When you send a friend request to someone and the person accepts you, you do not know that person. It's a social media where you chat on your wall and all that. I need you guys to know that there are different type of people in this world. There are people who don't have a job that sits on Facebook 24/7 and will answer your inbox messages. And there are some people who don't even have a job but would not sit down and answer inbox messages. I don't need you to send me a friend request and I accept you. You come telling me your name while it's boldly written up there. Even if that's not your name, the fact that it's up there, that's why you're going to be referred to us. So it's no need coming in my inbox or anybody's inbox to say this is who you are and I'm talking to you, you're not talking back to me and all that shite. It's uncalled for. Please, guys, be matured. You're talking to someone and the person's not answering you back. The person doesn't want an inbox conversation. Go on the wall and talk to them. And this is not just men, even ladies. You go into someone's inbox, even a lady like yourself, the person is not answering. That means the person is busy. Everybody has a life outside Facebook, outside social media, outside Twitter, outside Instagram. You cannot use your problem by making someone's life miserable. It's not nice. I actually don't want to talk about this, but because it's happened constantly now, it's so funny to me. You send me a friend request or I send you a friend request. Let me talk from my own side perspective. If I send you a friend request, I don't go into your inbox to ask who you are and what's your name or what's your date of birth or are you single or this and this. No. When I send you a friend request, I'll start by liking your pictures. I'll start by following you. I'll start by making comments. If you bring topics up, I'll start by answering them. Then I know who is mine. Who is that person that is sarcastic? Who is that person that has a good sense of humor? Who is that person who brings up more question? Do you understand? Not someone who is on my wall, who is just clicking like without saying a word and coming into my inbox to say something else. It's bloody ridiculous, guys, girls. Please let us stop it. And very funny, a lot of them have blocked me. And I don't give a damn. I'm sorry about that. I'm not a swearing person, but I don't give two Fs about it. If you can't stand you coming in my inbox, and so ridiculous, some of you ring at 12 midnight. Do you have to ring me? Do you have to ring anybody? You don't know me. You come in and say, are you all right, dear? You for real? You don't know me, guys. You don't know most of you don't, know 80% of the people you've added. So you can't go into their inbox and be saying, dear. Because from where I come from, we have a culture that says respect. And what I notice is a lot of people don't have respect. That we come on, you come on my Facebook and call me by name does not mean you come in my inbox and just step your boundary. No, you don't do that. Stop there on my wall, call me by my name, I'm fine with that. We end it there. Then anytime you see me on Facebook, then you come on my wall, you talk there, I'm fine. But if you're coming in my inbox, you come with your rude personality, take it back or you block me. I don't care. And it's just not just me, it's a lot of people. This has been going around for a long time. It's ridiculous, guys. We're not perfect, we're all learning. But guys, if even I tell you something, even if you want to ask a lady out, You can't, I can't just accept your request today. You're coming into my inbox and say you want to start a conversation. What silly conversation are you starting without even starting? You can't even go on my wall and make a comment. And yet you're starting a conversation. But if you go on my wall, you are with me for a week, you are with me for 2-3 days, and I get to know you. Even if you come on my wall and say something, I'll reply you because I have an acquaintance with you. But I don't know you. I don't know where you're coming from. I don't know anything about you. You come in my inbox and say, hello, dear. Who is your dear? Please, guys, please. If you all want to get yourself out, get yourself out. I'll still have family and friends that'll still be there. But I don't want silly people coming into my wall and insulting me. Can you imagine? Some people will come and insult themselves because they don't have home training. Because if you have home training, you won't come into someone else's inbox and insult them. You're not on my wall. You're not commenting. You're not even liking. Because it's a different thing for you to like for the next 6 months. I don't know you. I can appreciate you for liking, for taking your time out and liking my post. But if you don't comment, I don't have a conversation with you. That means I haven't got an acquaintance with you. I don't know you. But if you put a comment up, then I get to know you. Then I go to your wall. Then I return your comments. I write things up. Some people, I don't know them because they've sent me requests. They haven't even commented on my post. I've gone and commented on theirs. It's not a big deal. It's called the social media. But if you think you come into my inbox and say, well, you're not talking to me, or who do you think you are? Or, guys, because I look at some guys, because they've sent me like 10 messages in 2 hours. They say, oh, if you're not talking to me, you can F off or piss off or this and that. And they block me and I'm thinking, oh, yeah, I'm sure you'll be beating your wife at home because you're a fucking twat. Please. Jesus Christ.